Flag is waving at Jack's Beach because of a dangerous marine creature that's making its way here to the First Coast. The Jacksonville Beach lifeguards put out an alert to beachgoers about an uptick in man-o-wars within the shore break area. A marine expert says man-o-wars aren't jellyfish, but they're distinctive looking and you need to stay away from them. He says if the common person gets wrapped up in the tentacles of a man-o-war, they can go into anaphylactic shock.